It's really great to all be back together. We held this event about 3 years ago, and you know, it was brilliant to hear the achievements then, but I think even more special to hear them today after, you know, the challenges people have gone through.
I think one of the best things about the programme has been how it's enabled me to develop throughout my finance career. So when I started, I was very much in kind of like data processing and data input roles. But then throughout doing the programme, I've built enough experience and enough knowledge with my studies that I've been able to actually be promoted into a more senior role, which has been like a real progression just in a couple of years.
I think the thing that attracted me to the Babington and Grant Thornton programme was probably about the links with industry. Because of the organisation that I work in, which is a multi-academy trust, it's an educational organisation, I'm the most senior finance person in the organisation, so I haven't really got anybody to ask about finance related things. So having those links with Grant Thornton was really important to me, that I've got that person outside of us that's got that finance knowledge.
For us as a small organisation, the big benefits of being able to partner with Babington and Grant Thornton is that we can tap into an established network whereby we can utilise all of Babington's resources and also make use of Grant Thornton's long-standing experience in accountancy programmes.
Working with a fantastic provider like Babington, who can do the technical training bit, we bring a bit of the experience both from a commercial practical perspective, but also because we've trained thousands and thousands of accountants. That combination of those two things is such a powerful proposition.
The programme at Grant Thornton and Babington has been great. I've learned an incredible amount. I think it's really helped prepare me for my exams and give me that final bit of knowledge that I need to make sure I can go into them without that stress or fear of failure. So hugely, hugely valuable for me.